Fantastic game in second game. It's easy.
I loved his build. I think that was really just so crucial. Just this link into Scotty.
Arteezy's gonna go. They're gonna try and zip it onto Nico Baby. And Nico Baby's out of the waveforms. Dunk comes out. Arbet still jumping in. They've got the silence onto Nico Baby.
Arbet.
The blast comes out. Arbet's in trouble. Ice will be able to save him. Arbet's cool. In. The jewel's down as well as the mana. They've locked down Nico Baby. Do they actually have the damage to kill him? He's still alive. Jump forward from S4 with the anchor smash pretty much on the entire team. They've got no more damage to fight with PG. They have to retreat. Nico Baby cleans up another. As Arteezy left alone, there's no way to get over to help them out here as Alliance, they'll bring him down.
Ultra kill.
Arbet's trying to kill off Nico Baby. He can't do so. Crit, he's already called it. Nico Baby, he wants the Rampage to finish it off, and he's gonna get it.
He deserves it. There we go. Great game. Alliance.